Buddy, but this was not my, this was not a performance that I can look back, proudly on, eh? I hope that during my stay,
You fought, you got a few wins in.
No, but the thing is, at the beginning, I completely tilted. Like, he was fucking playing King E2 and beating me, and only once he started playing normal chess, once I got, like, two wins in, I felt like I was making normal moves. But this was a really, really a bad experience.
Well, I'm glad I took a shot for a win, at least.
Fuck, but okay, but 3-1 is really, okay, it's really bad. Fuck. No, but 3-1 is not a, it's not cool. No.
People think you did great, actually.
I don't think this was great. I really think that I've spoiled a lot of good positions, and I wasn't slippery enough. I let him slip many times, so if I play, I'm gonna play a lot more the coming month. I really think I could get it down to like 2-1. I really think, unless he was playing very poorly. Now I really think 2-1 is not.
Robin, we just have to.
There we go.
He's not done with you yet, buddy. You're talking. He's not done. He's like, Robin, come back here, you pale Dutch boy. I'm gonna eat you alive. You think you can run away from Naka? He's gonna hunt you down.
Nice, trying.
You thought you were all relaxed. Oh, I won the final. Here he comes. He did it to me as well. He did it to me recently. He came back. It's been a recent tactic of his. We get happy.
Yeah.
We talk with the chat. We celebrate a win over Naka, and then he comes back. And look at how fast he's playing. He spent 8 seconds and he won a pawn.
He's playing very fast.
So he did this to me recently. He did it to me. You think you're all cool, hot shit? Well, here's Naka for you. You said you want, you can bring it down to 2-1.
No, I said.
He's saying, prove it.
If I play more,
he said, prove it, pal. Yeah,
more,
prove it.
Bring
it down to 2-1. Naka's saying, prove it. Show what you got, big boy. Let's see what you got. 2-1. 2-1. I want to see 2-1 from now on. Yeah. Why don't you back that up?
I'm trying to back it up.
Yeah, he played well this game.
I'm gonna sub in the speakers, so I got some more music coming for you.
I like my position now, actually. Oh, I missed it. That's rare. He hasn't been missing that much. Should have gone rookie A check first to keep some play. Oh fuck, fuck. Godverdomme. Okay, what? Okay, come on. Yeah, I don't know what to do against that line of King's Indian, so I keep getting in really bad positions. just don't know the theory. Let's try this again. Yeah, it's bad. So, I think this time my position's better than in the last game we had this, so. I might really regret this, but I feel like I can go queen c4 next. Maybe I'm missing something. Let's go h3. I think you can take king h take rook g6 king h2. I'm threatening maybe rook d8 in some positions. What the fuck am I doing? Don't know what that was. I clicked on the square and it went between 6. This looks very suspicious. Maybe it's possible. Really quite strong at first. You're supposed to play him. Yeah. Let's try that contingent line again. Oh, my queen's hanging. So, knight of two, knight b6, knight d3. That's just mad. Okay. Still want to do this or take? Eric probably passed out drunk if he really did drink every time I lost. Okay, this is not good. Oh, I'm also really low on time. I didn't realize that. Holy shit, okay, I'm not getting a single good position even now. Let's try something new. Yes. Okay, A3 always has to cope with the knight to B3 stuff, so... Offering kidneys in the chat right now. Has it really come that far, guys? We have to start selling each other kidneys. Alright, could have just gone rook e8, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? What the fuck is this? Oklahoma. I can't believe I missed Rugby 3 there. Okay, this is the next level fucking fuck. Jesus Christ. Buddy, are you still alive? Holy. I can't believe I lost a rook ending with a pawn.
I just want to distract you.
I can't believe I lost a rook ending up a pawn.
I saw. I'm watching everything. I'm always here to lend an extra hand. But it looks like you're lending back an extra hand right now.
A couple of hands, buddy.
Both hands?
Yeah, both hands.
He heard you say 2-1 and he's not happy. Robin, you've been away from the chair for a long time. This is the current state. We get hunted by Naka regularly and we have to defend ourselves. He's like Genghis Khan weaving the villages. And all of the one reason I hired Man the Monkey was to help defend it. Because he's very much in favor
violent
to bear arms.
Violent protection, yes.
So the reason one reason I got interns, one reason I'm bringing more people in is because Naka's orchestrating a regular.
No, he's absolutely.
He's trying to colonize. He's like Attila the Hun. He's coming back, and it's really tough on the stream. He's streaming. He's embarrassing us. He's making fun of my B3
preparation. But it looks like I'm heading towards 4-1, eh?
Yes.
But sometimes, you gotta go down before you go back up.
Yep. Then. And we're willing to see.
I'm trying to adjust to this new.
How low can you go?
Trying to adjust to this new fodder figure in my life.
And you're on your knees, and we're seeing how low you can go here, Robin. How much can you take? How much punishment can you take? How much of a stretch can you take? How much wear and tear can that Dutch body? Holy fuck, boys. Again, great fucking outplay. Hold for Roma. Holy fucking shit. Oh, that's nice. He's gonna put the knife back on E4. Oh.
think I'm almost to the fucking 10 again, eh? Did he make 10 or?
He says out of here. What did you do? Is your account?
Yeah,
I mean. Or no? He said out of here. He told you to get out of here.
I think he's out of here, buddy. I think he wants to do something else.
I don't think so. I think he
lives. I don't have anything to say. Like, I fucking. No, but those last games were really, like. I didn't even have one good position more.
I'm just flossing my teeth and
watching. Okay, no. The rook ending was like, okay, that's just the next level tilt. Like, the rook ending is just. Holy fuck.